Alright, how's it going, guys? We are going to be playing some Polybridge, actually, today. Instead of some Shell Shock, but I'll probably end up playing that, too. I've completed four levels so far. This is, they were simple levels. And now we're getting to a two-part bridge. Which is still pretty simple, but I'm still going to do it. I'm going to record this time. So here we go. I hope you all like this video. Okay. I got stuck on a certain bridge for a few minutes. I just decided I'm not going to record that part. And I just took it out. But I think I know how to beat this level. It was just like when I got stuck in the, like, 15 minutes ago. Wait a second, let me check that. Okay. Come on, was it not reach? Nope, it won't. Let's turn that up a little bit. Let's just leave this time parking, actually. No matter. Actually, I guess whatever. I already did it. I think I know an easier way. Is that good? Okay. If that is tilted just a little bit, it should be able to reach you, right? It still's not reaching it. This makes no sense. Alright, so I just want to get the first part of the bridge done. Like, the first bridge done, and then I'll go on to the second one, but right now I'm not focused on the second one. So, let's just see how that does, actually. Alright, well, with two cards, first one's not doing so good. So I just need to add a little bit more sturdiness to it. Maybe that's good. That just adds more weight. Definitely need to attack it. Okay, now I go here. Back to this over there. I use a lot of money in the first bridge, actually. I don't like budget cuts on this. Okay, so. And then they die. They risk their lives for me. But yeah, I'll take care of the. I'm gonna fix the second one. I'm trying to make both bridges real quick so I can figure out how it's gonna work. Wait, what is going on? Why is it going to angle? Straight, buddy. We have to go there. I guess we'll go there. It's not gonna reach. No, it did reach, actually. Cool. Right there, one goes there. As soon as I get a mouse, this will be so much easier. I said not. For some reason, the second bridge doesn't seem like to take too much. Alright. I feel like the last one didn't need. Oh, useless. Let's connect this real quick. Will I do anything? No. Up a little bit and over. Okay. Okay, that holds up together. It adds more weight. Alright, so just because I want to figure out what the heck I'm doing. I'm just going to put this right there. No. Straight, buddy. Okay. I'm definitely going to go over budget. I'm just trying to figure something out. I'm just trying to get an idea what to do. Alright, so I just went over budget. Let's see what that did. It's still breaking. Well, since I'm very new to this game, it's probably going to take me all day long. I think there is an entire second bridge, pretty much. There's got to be a reason this is down here. This hurts my fingers too much. I can't wait till I get a mouse. This is not very symmetrical, is it? But whatever. Still not over budget, so I'm happy, I guess. Alright, so the end is gonna fail on the second bridge, but I might be able to fix that. No, I think I got it. Alright. Took a minute on the first bridge. I don't know how long that took, but it sucks. That's it. Oh, you're kidding me. I hate hydraulics. I'm just gonna go over this. Alright. I got a pretty good amount of money. I'm gonna go over budget first, but I'll fix it like I usually do. I just did it. Alright, the second half holds up, that's good. Actually, instead of doing something there, I'm gonna put it right there, so it just those two. Doesn't reach there. Hold on. Well, it's obvious, I don't think it doesn't look possible to reach off of these, so. Oh, I guess it is. Alright, so how is the first part looking? Alright, so kind of just the middle as of right now. It's not even straight or whatever. It's not even connected either. Oh my gosh. Okay. How's that holding up? Well, a caravan, it might hold up. Let's see. Okay, well, I'll see what the problem is now. I completely messed up. So we need to get rid of a majority of this bridge. Not like that. And it shit. Messed up. It keeps scrolling for some reason. So we gotta fix that problem. We're gonna go straight at that. Right there. You feel me? And I'll get rid of that. I'm gonna go back to wood, and we'll just kind of do the same thing we did the first time. Bring it back once, buddy. Right there. Okay. Like, I have a good feeling that it's gonna break, but we'll see what happens. If it does, I think, yeah, I got like 3,500 to fix it. Alright, so it broke right here, so we need to put a little more. Okay, now let's see how that holds up. This part here might still break because of tension bar. Let's see how it fares on the second go. Oh, that was close. Nah, my buddy just ran down. Oh. Nice. I can do quite a few bridges on the 5 rotor, are you kidding me? I might be able to do quite a few bridges on the first starting out, but eventually I'm not going to be able to. Alright, this is going to be a sick ramp. That's got to be like that. No. Z button. Yeah, I mean, there's not a lot to clear about to go anywhere. The charge still is going to be there, I guess? Okay. That. Okay. Wood. Road. Okay. That pops off. Let's just hope this goes right. So I have a good feeling this is going to absolutely fail. Tell me it's not going to fit. Now I know they're not going to make it all the way there. I'm almost 100% sure about that. I just want to make sure they can get a good jump first. I guess I'm gonna say that it works. It's still not gonna fit. This game. Why is everything so hard in this game? So, like, there, I guess. Fine. As long as these can commit. And I'll bring this here. Still probably not gonna end up holding, but we'll see. He did not, got him down, luckily. Now I gotta make a gentle landing and hope that they don't die. Like that. Like that. Is 2 rope good enough for that? Okay, no wood. Why? No, what is it doing? Stop! Do I have a limited amount of wood for this crap? No, I didn't think so. Well, that made it, but the car just sucks. So we'll just get rid of almost everything I just did. We'll try to trace this a little bit, not that. Oh my god. Just forget that, I don't care about that. I'm gonna try to make this like that. Hopefully, 2 road. Another. A little more like that. Okay. Wood. Okay. Let's start connecting everything. It's probably still gonna fail. That car, I just don't know what to do about the car. Let me start clearing typing. Okay. Why does it always clear? Hope this works. I think that won't read, I'm just gonna let it go for it. So just like every other bridge, it's probably gonna be over budget, but I don't like it. Over budget, nice. Okay, we'll have to be awesome. Let me get rid of this. Try to make that better. Why? What is so wrong with it that it's falling? I'm just gonna add a piece of everything. Is that good? For that swing part? Okay, well, they made it. I just need to drop $2,000 a month. Well, that was really annoying helping, so I might as well get rid of that one, you know? What else can I get rid of? I got a lot. Maybe like. Will you stop? I'm double clicking. Those. Delete. Nope, you have to have everything for this. Come on now, that works. Since they go so fast, like, it's good, but it's like you drop $1,000. So I'm gonna get rid of this entire thing real quick. Okay. How would one do? Such a tough one. Wait, they still make it, not very safe, but they make it. $850 that it'll drop. How about right there? Like that? That's definitely not gonna work. Put that back. This isn't my way to do, I'm still gonna never get this stall. If it takes too long, I'll just come back on my own time and fix this budget problem. We got it going on good for now. What about this? Can I get rid of that little piece? I don't see how that affected so much. What if I put it there instead? This is literally makes no sense. How can you even make a good bridge with the money you get in this thing? I never do any of these right. I don't think anyone does the bridges right. I just. To make it work. See that? How would that one piece of wood change everything? That's gonna work. I don't know what to do. There's like nothing I can change. Hold on. Where do they? How far do they go? Let me see. What would happen if I? Give those away. How far would they go? Would they make it across? God, stupid car. Restart. Maybe it was just unlucky. Maybe it'll work this time. Can I, like, get rid of that one? And then get rid of that one. Make it a little higher, like, I had it, like, that, maybe if I make it like that. Alright, that should work, right? Alright, so that, you gotta be kidding me. I'm just trying to go faster than 5 miles an hour. even higher. That's not even gonna work. It's just gonna go too high. Alright, well, it appears that I am most likely gonna have to come back and do this in my own time. Once I can get it in the next few minutes. Actually, maybe just a little piece of road. Held up by a small piece of wood. We'll just give it a little extra centimeter in ease. Alright. I was gonna drop it. Even, oh my god. What if I get rid of... Oh. This is the most stressful game I've ever played in my life. No, stop. What if I get rid of that? Not to road! Why? Oh my god, I went crazy. How would that do? How could one little piece of wood do that much? Will that work? Alright, so now we could drop it $600. But I don't see anything to drop. What will that do? That just collapses the entire bridge. That's enough. How about that? It's connected by so much more, maybe that won't do anything. See, it's not even doing anything. It's barely helping at all. But yet, it's going to make the entire bridge drop. I don't know. Alright, guys. Well, that's it for this video. I will have to finish this. Or make this go, put this, god, it's really late, that's the end of this video. I want to make this bridge go under budget on my own time, because I'm taking too much of your time and too much of my time to try to fix this bridge. Hope you like this first video. Next video will be a whole lot better if I understand the game a little more, and yeah, that's it for this video. Thanks for watching, guys.